Zhangjiagang, Huadong, China, Aluminium Materials Production Co. Ltd. An area of 100,000 square meters with a construction area of 15,000 square meters owns fixed assets of RMB 40 million, more than 100 sets of production equipment. The annual production of aluminium circles and aluminium alloy plate is 8,000 tons. Welcome to our factory. These are aluminium ingots, the materials of our goods. The aluminium ingots are melted in the furnace to be aluminium water. Then, the workers will take the aluminium water to the mold machine. The aluminium water are put in the mold machine to make aluminium block. If there is some dirty things, then workers will take out to keep clean. The aluminium blocks are taken to the rough rolling machine. After rolled for several times to be high thickness aluminium sheets, then take to the second workshop. Take the high-thickness aluminium sheets after rolled for several times, then come to the exactly thickness that the customer needs. Get the real thickness aluminium sheets. Use this machine to cut the size that customer needs. If there is some size of aluminium circles we do not have molds, then we will use this machine to cut the exactly diameter. If the size are bigger of aluminium circles, then one sheet may be only one piece or two pieces for aluminium circles. These are all materials we are ready to ship.